Oh! tumechoka Kenya. Na tell us to go. Tumechoka na nchi ya Kenya. Tumechoka na this time.
Thank you. ushuke ama wewe ushuke.
Thank you. county. It is because of our rights.
Yes.
Sindio. Washiba kusema ini county atupigani.
Atupigani. We are...
Naitwa Joel Kiplimo Chebi, mimi mkazi wa Eldoret, and why we are here today as youth, we need to take charge as youth, eh? We need to take as charge as youth because the country is heading into a right wrong directions. Tumenyimwa passports, hatuwezi enda ngambo. Tumenyimwa kazi, hatuna kazi, hakuna chakula ya kukula.
Ndio
wanataka kuongeza kila kitu, wanaongeza mpaka pads.
Ndio baba,
hadi uongo. Tunachukua inchi ni ya vijana, si ya wazee
kabisa.
Sisi generation ni X, na sisi generation X na millennials tumekuja na kusema we are taking control of this country.
Sisi kama comrades within Eldoret and Kenya as a whole tunaumia.
Yes.
Tunaambia rais atumuombi.
Yes.
Tunamlazimisha.
Yes.
Do what we want because we are the majority.
Yes.
Do what we want because we are the voices of Kenya.
My name is Rusaka Chrysanthus. I'm the one of the resident of Eldoret as a youth. I want to say this without the fear of contradiction. I want to say this without the fear of contradiction that we are tired of this government. They said bottom up. What's the meaning of bottom up? What's the meaning of bottom up? Kutoka chini kwenda juu ama kutoka chini kwenda juu?
Kwa majina naitwa Cyrus Kibet. Mimi ni mkaaji wa Eldoret. Na this one should go straight to the president. My president, the kind of corruption that we're seeing in this county, whereby most of your leaders are amassing a lot of property with proceeds of corruption. Please, Mr. President, those people are tainting your name. We are seeing people building very big clubs in order to destroy our youth. We are seeing others buying a lot of lands.
We are here to protest against the proposed finance bill. We want to remind our MPs in parliament that we shall not retaliate anytime soon. We are here to fight for our rights. We will not retaliate. Let them reject the bill. We do not want amendments. Thank you. Kwa majina ni Miseda Angel. Yes, wamepunguza. The citizens, the millennials, the Gen Z do not want amendments of the Nini. They want rejection of the bill. Thank you.
We are coming out to call this punitive act, imposing on us punitive act, and we don't want that. We reject. We reject.